As the temperature drops tonight into the 30s throughout some parts of the Rio Grande Valley, many of us will be turning on the space heaters to stay warm. Our Mike Jimenez spoke with McAllen Fire on ways to stay safe while keeping warm.
4 out of 5 deaths occur due to space heaters at this time of year.
McAllen Fire says December through February are the months where they see a spike in fires caused by a space heater. And with the temperatures expected to drop into the 30s, many will use one tonight to stay warm.
So we want to make sure that, you know, it's winter. You're going to use them. We understand that. Just have a proper precautions.
Those proper precautions include making sure you turn off your space heater when you leave the room or go to bed. Make sure you have at least a 3-foot clearance space from combustibles. Plug space heaters directly into a wall outlet instead of an electrical cord. Inspect the heater's cord. If it's torn or exposed, do not use it. When possible, use a heater with an automatic shutoff just in case it falls over, and use heaters that have been approved.
Make sure you maintain your smoke detectors, carbon monoxide detectors as well.
And McAllen Fire says if you find yourself in a fire, get out and stay out and call 911 and let the firefighters do their job. But they also add families can stay safe during a fire by having a plan.
Draw it out. Sit down with your kids and use some crayons and sketch one out on paper so that they also know what needs to be done. What's your exit routes, where your meeting point is.
In McAllen, I'm Mike Jimenez for KVO Local 23 News.